It gets better project. The once oldest channel on YouTube has to be removed from our subscriptions because it has reached a total of 2 months since its last video, and it could no longer be accepted. It just gets removed from the warning section, as there is no more inactive channels section anymore, since it's been removed. I am really sorry we had to do this.